Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. If you want to show the internet speed on your Windows 10 taskbar, then you are in the right place. By default, this feature is not available on Windows 10, but we can see the internet speed by right-clicking on the taskbar and select Task Manager. And if you go to the performance, there you can find the Ethernet option. So this will show the internet speed on your Windows 10 operating system if you are connected with Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Normally we do like this. Guys, in order to show this data on the taskbar, we have to download a third party tool. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, let's get started. First, you have to open any browser. Let me open Chrome and in the search for net speed monitor. Then press enter. You will find netspeedmonitor.net. So this is the official site we have to download. Just enter the website. Guys, also I have provided this URL in the video description. You can directly hit the URL to visit this site. So once you enter the site, you will find download menu. Click on that. So once you click the download menu, scroll down. There you will find download now button. Click on that. Guys, in some cases it may not download the software from the official site. So in such cases, just go to the another tab and search for net speed monitor and select the second option. Don't worry guys, I have provided this download URL in the video description. You can go there and check that also. So now click on the download, then you can select the operating system type. I'm using 64-bit. In order to find which operating system bits you are using, just go to the Windows search bar and search for this PC. Open that and right-click on the empty space and select properties. There you can find the system type. I'm using 64-bit operating system. So like this, you have to find whether you are using 64-bit or 32-bit operating system. So once you make sure, so download the software type. So now you can see the software has been downloaded. Let me click on that to install. Say run. Let me minimize the browser. In the most cases, you may get that operating system not supported. In such cases, we can easily fix this. Let me finish it for a while. Open the downloaded file, right click on that and select properties. Then select compatibility. There you will find compatibility mode. Check this box that shows run this program in compatibility mode. Then select the previous version of Windows. Then apply and save OK. Guys, this is because the NetSpeed monitor has not updating the software for these days. So that's why the compatibility issues occurring. So once you've done this, right click on the downloadable file and select install and say run. Say next, next, accept the license agreement and next, next and install. Say yes to continue and finish. Now we have successfully installed the NetSpeed monitor on my Windows 10 operating system. Let me delete this, which is no longer needed. So this is the downloaded installable file. Now in order to find the software, go to the Windows search bar and search for NetSpeed monitor. If you don't find the software, just open File Explorer, go to the local disk C, which is operating system installed, then find program files, open that. There you have to find NetSpeed monitor. Double click on that. There you will find nsmc.exe. So this is the software we have to launch. Right click on that and select open. Say yes. So this is going to add into the taskbar. You can select the preferred language. Let me select English. And if you want to log the traffic details into the database, so this is the local database we'll going to save. If you want to save the each date data into the database, you can select this. But in my case, I don't need this option. Let me uncheck this. Now select save. Let me close the window. Now you can notice the NetSpeed monitor has been added the widget into the taskbar to show the NetSpeed on my Windows desktop. But it's showing in the white text, right? Just right click on the widget, then select configuration. Now select layout. There you will find the font details. If you select the last box that is showing for colors, then you can change the color. Let me select a black and say OK and apply. Now you can see the fonts has been set to black colors. Now I am able to see this data. Again right click on that and select configuration, and you can tweak some options here. Like bitrate, you can select kilobytes per second or megabytes per second. And if you go to the layout again, you can select the font type and font size. And here in the database, you can enable or disable the traffic logging to the SQL database. Okay, now in the general tab, most importantly, you have to select the network interface in order to work this. So make sure you have selected the right device. I'm using the wireless USB adapter to access the internet. Let me select that and apply and save OK. Now let's test the internet speed. Guys, now you can see I'm able to see the internet speed on my taskbar. So that's it guys, this is how we can show the internet speed on the Windows 10 taskbar. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.